this one get it.
Good job. You want to try it? Which one you like? You sure you want this one?
What different?
No, I don't think you'll eat this one.
Is it closer?
Ah, what is that? This one.
You like sushi?
Which one?
Which sushi you like?
Oh, watermelon.
Watermelon, Garrett.
Watermelon, so yummy.
Pass.
Welcome to the vlog again. Hari ini kita makan sushi train, namanya Kura.
You ready?
Ready? Hey, they have a chicken karaage.
Number one.
So help.
Let's check if they have a little bit of
crispy chicken. Yep. Also salt crab?
No, salt. Chicken.
Wow.
Yeah,
this one?
Mommy, empty.
Yeah, empty because you know what people take it. Empty. No, that's for Baba. Yes, of course.
Wow.
Like jello.
Yum yum. Put it in his face. You like it?
Bite it. Hey, get it. Bite it.
Yum. Here. The whole thing. Yummy. Yummy sushi.
More. Yummy, tummy!
Okay.
Mommy's turning
out. Nothing coming out. Nothing coming out.
Is it walking?
Kenyang sekali.
Go.
Go get it. Oh. Go again. Go again. Basic Kurama. Pertama kali dia buka di Cupertino. Terus sering pergi. Sekarang buka di dekat Pleasanton sini. Cuma 20 menit dari rumah. But it's okay. It's affordable sushi. Enak sih buat jalan sama anak-anak gitu. Soalnya murah kan. Jadi optionnya banyak juga, fun gitu. Hari ini sangat pegel banget. Kemarin habis COVID shot yang kedua kali. Terus sekarang tuh rasanya pegel, ngantuk seharian. Pegel, ngantuk seharian, capek. So, after this we go home again lah. Sleep lagi. Tidur lagi. Huh? Sure. Yeah, sure. I'll wait outside. Ya, habis ini palingan kita cabut ke rumah lagi. Dan palingan kita ke sini muter-muter dulu di mall sini. Begitu baru cabut ke rumah. Tidur lagi. Seharian pegel rasanya. Terus tangan gue sebelah sini yang kemarin kena shot itu juga pegel-pegel. Enggak sepegel yang pertama kali sih. Tapi lumayan pegel, tapi satu badan itu rasanya pegel. Tapi enggak ada demam anehnya. Jadi biasanya tuh kalau misalkan lu ada demam kena flu gitu ya, itu kan rasanya pegel-pegel, capek. Ini enggak demam tapi pegel-pegel. Aneh. Oke guys. Thank you for watching ya. Sampai sekarang aja vlognya. Oke guys, bye.